trying to list what he missed. Just a kiss. Was that real? Was it just TV? He said, I'm gonna find my way and I'm gonna make it pay like a rehearsed, a passion play.
Occasion such a lie.
having the time. Just one trick, I do it right out of habit. I get back to the hotel, fast as a couple of rabbits. And I smell the perfume, I'm a tender slim wrist. And I keep telling myself, oh, oh, it don't get better than this. The best kiss I know all of me. So happy to be back in Bergamo here. I remember coming here in the 80s, and 1982, I think I played in Bergamo, maybe 82, because I was 12 years old.
Thank you. You know you live.
as you. Goodbye, but tell your fortune. Would I lie? Would I tell the truth? Depending on if it brought you to my arms on a distant shore. And a green river keeps on rising, even higher, 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 higher than before. Green river, I'm talking about my green river. You know she's living right by green river. This is water from the Green River, I think. Looks like it. We came to Bergamo yesterday, and it's rare that we have a chance to come to a town the day before the show, and we get to walk around a little bit, and we've been eating in Bergamo is very famous for Argentine restaurants. I didn't know that. Very good Argentinian restaurants. And a very famous Italian hotel called Best Western. But we've really been having a great time, and the organizers of this event tonight have been taking such good care of us. And so we dedicate this song to Steffi. I don't know where he is, but Steffi's here. My throne and
I'm gonna song I wrote about an American writer, maybe you've heard of, called Charles Bukowski. He came to Bergamo many times. This is a song by Charles Bukowski and it's called Dirty Old Man. And it's not about me.
He was scared to take some mice and stew, and a warrior's cold out.
much football, buddy. And the man does for his wildlife, so I'm gonna take a big bad gamble. And he thought about Robert Altman, he thought about Thelma and Louise, and he thought about his sweet wife who he tried so hard to please. And then came the day, she pulled out a gun. Said if I was you, I'd get to it, son. He got real hard, he held his breath. He steadied his steering, put his arm right back on the armrest. There's someone down the road, she said, my name is Peggy Sue. He said, my name is Buddy. She said, Buddy, it's so nice to meet you. Then she led him out his way, then she took his car keys. Standing by the side of the highway, she shot him right through the knees. Oh, oh. She stood by the judge, the courtroom was packed, and Buddy had his clutch. The judge said, girl, explain your action. Maybe he said, your honor, I can't get my satisfaction. Hey, hey, hey!
Really wanted any of it, anyhow, and ooh.
wanted everything. I wanted a little bit more. Give me some more. Baby, can you see? It's hard to see. We'll be right back. this particular geographic location. But I've grown used to it. Now I miss it when I'm away. Of course, when I was a child, my father would take me with him down to the Bowery. And in the restaurant supply stores, he would buy shiny steel refrigerators, deadly looking stoves. I begged him to take me down to Canal Street, buy me some big dead bullets. He wore a short corduroy jacket, a feather in his hat. Talked with his hands in his pants pockets, jangling change. We were riding in his Cadillac on Elvis Presley's birthday. Said it on the radio. My father, he liked Elvis. And it was wonderful. It was wonderful. We drove through the black neighborhoods of Long Island's North Shore when Elvis was alive. See, my father, he was from Brooklyn. The Great Depression left its mark. Told me he used to pick up coal right off the railroad tracks. And still, hardly had a good word to say about it. Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Hotel bars where I could drink under S. Scott Fitzgerald skies, the coolest of the cool, where I was never a child. My dead father. we always try to play a song by a new up-and-coming songwriter, singer you may not have heard of, and this is by a very talented guy who lives in New Jersey. I think he comes to Italy sometimes, right? Yeah, Bruce Springsteen. This is called The Ghost of Tom Jones.
On the ghost of Tom Jones.
past 6 months, Olivier and myself have been recording a new album, and it's a blues album, you know. So we've been studying from all the masters, from Howlin' Wolf and Muddy Waters, especially Robert Johnson. I don't know if you know this, but you know, if a rock and roller lives long enough, he turns into a blues man. It's like a caterpillar into a butterfly, right? This is a song by the great, last of the greats, maybe, B.B. King. Because the thrill is gone. it's gone away.
Do you see what I'm gonna do? sir?
I'm changing back.
As a leader, but not a leader.
The sounds of the night, they keep me so warm. I'm living a city life, sometimes I think I'm done. Living major, and tonight there's no reason I gotta be so strong. I said, my, on a certain early day. Old man sheds a tear, opens his little golden locket. He thought his little girl, she was lost forever. Couldn't make me afraid. And somewhere in these night lights lies the answer. You get diamonds by the yard, and a Tiffany dream, and a porcelain dancer.
You've been my lover since I
upon a time you dress so fine, feeling bad in your car. Didn't you? People used to pass it me with time, and you just thought that they was awful. I'm kidding you. You do laugh about me. Everybody was hanging out, but no, you don't talk so loud. And you don't seem so proud about having to be scrambling for your next meal. Well, how does it feel? How does it feel to be on your own with no direction home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone? You went to the fucking school, all right, pretty slowly. You're doing all you used to be. Just a minute. Yeah. You never understood it, it ain't no good. You shouldn't let other people get you. Kids for you. Yeah. You say you never compromise. With a mystery trap, and now you realize. It's not selling any alibis. He just turns to the vacuum of his eyes and says, "Do you want to come to make a deal? Hey, how does it feel? How does it feel to be on your just like a complete unknown.
Gente, Elliott Murphy.
You know. Thank you.
there's a chance in the wind. You're just sitting on your suitcase. You just climb on.
We'll be right back.
sono le ragazze, dai. Adesso vorrei dirvi due cose. Intanto grazie a tutti voi per questa serata splendida, fantastica. Grazie. Io vorrei un applauso ancora più grosso a chi l'ha organizzata. Tutta l'equipe che ha organizzato questa serata. Vorrei dirvi due cose. Prima vorrei ringraziare qui pubblicamente Elliott Murphy. Lo voglio ringraziare qui pubblicamente per quello splendido duetto che mi ha regalato nel disco mio nuovo, Painting Over Rust. Canta insieme a me questa canzone che si chiama Get Together Soon, ovvero incontriamoci presto, ed è quello che ci diciamo quasi ogni volta: Get Together Soon, ok? Insieme. Together.
Just like Brian Wilson. Just like Brian Wilson. And he invited me to come to Modena to sing a song with him. And someone called me and said, there's a very good singer from Modena who wants you to come sing with him. I said, Pavarotti? He said, no, Graziano Romani. I said, okay, that's better. He's the, first song we ever did together. Song by Keith Richards and Mick Jagger.
Let's do some living.